800 feet, turn right onto Wellington Road. Take the next right onto Wellington Road. 4 miles, turn left onto Wellington Road.